How you doing? I can come in if you want me to.
Would you like to come in and sing me to sleep?
Actually, I have a really lousy voice. But I could read you a bedtime story.
You're amazing.
So I've been told.
If it weren't for you, I'd be drunk and passed out on a park bench somewhere. Probably getting mugged. End up in the hospital or jail. Instead, you come riding in like the cavalry.
You got a problem with that?
Yeah. What the hell am I gonna do when you're not around?
I live right across the hall, remember, AJ?
Get real. You're expecting a baby? You and Tony will be married any minute? You won't have time to be my guardian angel?
No, I won't. But I can get you through rehab.
What if I told you about that? What are they going to tell me about myself that I don't already know?
What did I tell you about yourself that you don't already know?
I don't know exactly what happened tonight. But I'll never forget you for it, ever.
You can kick this, AJ.
To hear you say it, I almost believe you.
Do. Well, I guess you better get some sleep. You call me if you need me, okay?
Yeah, sure, Tony, I'll love that.
AJ. I better go. You call me if you need me, okay? Remember? Good night.
Carly, wait.